Okay, so this has been a long time coming, and this is the jelly plate that I made. I'm gonna pop the tutorial I used in the comments below. This green stuff is some paint that I used, and it seems to like to stain the jelly plate. I used this as my mold, and I store it in this as well. It has shrunk a bit, and it does still smell of surgical spirits, but that's fine. So we're going to play with this today. Play, play, play. Now I need to decide on what colours I'm going to use. Maybe for this one, I'm just gonna go for yellows, maybe. Maybe. I might take my watch off actually. I have found that thick paints don't work particularly well on here. They just kind of lift back up, so these cheap paints seem to work fine. I'm gonna pop a bit of pop a bit of white on here. And then what I'm gonna do, oh, a bit sniffy now, is I'm gonna roll that on. See, that white isn't the best because it's a bit thick. On the edges, I don't like that. Right, and I'm gonna grab, let's have the flowers first. These I have die cut from some old folders that were being thrown away at work, and I don't like waste, and it's plastic, I don't like plastic waste, so they will make fantastic masks. We can probably, I don't think we can get two on here. Do this. And then I'm going to get my clean roller and go over the back. Hope the paint's not too dry. Look at that. Amazing. And you can get one down here. And it's pulling off a little bit now. So let's take these off. And we can use these as stamps. Made out of room. Just the rough side. That side. Let's pop these down on here. Let me think. Put some water on. That should help the paint. Can't really see the flowers or anything, but that's fine. It's an interesting background. We can keep working on it. that one. Right, and now I'm going to put some more paint on top. I'm going to use some wax paper. And I'm going to pop some green on top of this yellow. And we'll see if we can lift some of those flowers off in a ghost print. I'm still learning this. I've not done much with it yet. I'm just kind of playing. Hoping to get some cool backgrounds and things. Nope, can't see the flowers. Okay, so what I'm going to do now then is wipe some of this off. A lot of people don't tend to do this, they just keep going with the jelly plate, but I don't really want to make any mud. This baby wipe's a bit dry on the top. Add some water. Paint off. Yeah. So this really didn't cost me a lot to make, this jelly plate. I'm having so much fun with it. I made another little one as well. With using a little Tupperware tub with the excess that I got from this. And yeah, I've used that to make the backgrounds here. It's not very smooth, it's got a little dimple in the Tupperware tub, so not perfect, but never mind. Maybe actually I want to do that one. I'm going to add a bit of blue. I've still got green on the roller. Yeah, let's add a bit of this turquoise colour as well. I was going to do this video yesterday, but I was too tired after work. It's been a long weekend. Not long enough though. Okay. So we've got blues and greens going on here. Very nice. I'm going to put some water on because I don't want that to go away. Now I'm going to pop down some butterflies. Amazing. And now I'm going to actually use this waste from a napkin. Hopefully not tear it when I take this off. Oh, yes. Beautiful. Right over there to dry. I've just dropped all my bits on the floor. Really, really going to run out of room. Let's try and stamp that down. You can just about see it. I'm going to clean my roller off a sec. Pick the wrong book up. I meant to get another one out, never mind. Let's see, this one will do. This purple's going to be very good. I'm trying to use this one up, it's a bit old. Another piece of deli paper. See if that gives us anything interesting. I think it's a big purple blob. Yes. Okay. Alright, where is that book? I have these lovely things. I'm going to go on there. And hopefully we'll get some nice impression. Oh, beautiful. Get a little bit of that there. And if I pull that off, and then let's just get back on the same one. Oh wow, that's beautiful. Lovely colours, the colour combination. This one, and I keep putting things down, let's try this, shadowy, sorry about that. My lamp's not plugged in. Look at that. Try and get that into the... let's get a bit of that on there. Let's pull that off. Nice, quite delicate. Let's see. Ooh. We have a little bit of red. Piece of paper. Yeah, you can just about see it. It's mirror now. Try that down there. Oh, yeah. What is making a shadow? Just carry on for a minute. Oh yeah. I have some little things as well to pop on. There's enough paint on here now. Oh yeah, just about see that. And try red and green. Interesting. Right, let's pick something. These two. And blues, purples, 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 greens. Let's try the metallic purple. So the nice thing about this jelly plate is I've got a little hole in it there. If it gets damaged or too hard, you can melt it back down in the microwave and redo it. It will be great. Pop that there. Try and get that butterfly in. Ooh, it's interesting. Can't necessarily tell it's a butterfly, but it's pretty. Very pretty. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Here we go. Oh, yes. Very nice. Let's see what we've got. Let's see if they're stamped. No, not really. Just left a bit of a yellow smudge. I'm just throwing that one down the side. Pick it back up in a minute. Is coming out and it's not in the right place. I'm all shaded here. So you can't see really well what I'm doing. Very sorry. Oh, look at that. It's very pretty. Very, very pretty. Yes, so if you wanted to play with a jelly coat, but you can't afford one, because I certainly can't, I would seriously recommend giving this a go. It was so easy. The hardest part was actually just being good and not taking it out of the pan before it was set. I really wanted to play with it. I would probably leave it overnight. So do it late at night so that you're not tempted to poke it. You know. Go more on this one. I'm going to do another napkin. I ripped it already. And this kind of really fits in with my no waste philosophy, because I'm not wasting this napkin. It's the plainest part of the napkin, and you probably normally throw it away or just use it for making texture. And now we can use it as another napkin sort of thing. The sun's gone in, there we go. Still can't see it, I don't think. I can't tell. I'll be able to tell when I get this on the computer. Right. What else have we got? What can we play with? I'm thinking maybe some stamps. Oh, where did I put those stamps? I've got to find those stamps. I'll be right back. Haha. I got these. I think they're from eBay. They're like for impressing cookies. But I bought them especially for doing this. So I think I'm going to go with some silver. Ooh, way too much. Way too much. I'm not going to add another colour. Purpley one. Actually, that doesn't look too bad. It's mixed with the purple, but that's fine. But what we're going to do is we're going to dip it in. And it's not showing up on there. Oh, it is kind of. Probably work better on a Not so bright background, but never mind. I'm pushing it into the jelly plate. I'm trying to lift the paint off. Maybe, oh, if I drop it. If I clean it off in between. I just do this. It's pretty. I hope this works. Just see if I've got anything then. Okay, I've all been stamped. Okay, so let's use this. Might not work with silver paint. I don't know. Oh, you can see it. Just about. Very nice. Yeah, but I don't think the silver, as I say, is the best choice. So, just see if I've got anything that I can clean that off with. I don't want to waste it. Let's have a look at this. This might pull the red paint off, I don't know. Ooh, yeah, you can see it. Just when the light hits it. Very nice. Okay, so let's wipe that off. That would be really nice. All of the paint layers down there, and my plate is slowly like moving around. I can't remember who it was that I got the tutorial from. I think it was Pink Doodle Crafts. I think, not 100%. I'm sure I started following her because of this tutorial, but yeah, I will link it below, and she kind of goes through all the, she has a little play session with hers as well, that you should watch. Which one shall we do next? This one's cool. What goes with green, blue, lagoon, let's try lagoon, a little bit of that. Yeah, this one is the one that stains for some reason. I don't know why. It just does. Oh, let's get silver on it, that's fine. I'll just mix with it and lighten it a bit. Sorry if I'm a bit too much. Let's see. Just trying to think where to stamp off. Yeah, it doesn't stamp off very well. It makes really nice impressions. It doesn't stamp off very well, so I might just keep cleaning it. Oh, I do have some really nice stamps with this quite kind of Art Nouveau-y kind of fancy pattern, but I don't know if I want to use those with paint. Maybe the less fiddly ones where the paint's not going to get into it. It's bad. Yeah, that looks good. Rolly rolly. You can just see it. Just about. Let me get some more wax paper. We'll get some more cut. I don't think so. Give me 1 second. Oh, it's beautiful. You can see the silver in it, actually. Very nice. Beautiful. Okay. We've got paint on here. So run it off, we're getting a bit of purple off the edges. I'm going to give that a wash. What can I do with this blue? Blue! Let's use different ones. Crazy. Ooh, that one's nice. That one looks better on stamped out than it does on the thing. What that does. Not much. Can't really see it. Never mind. Let's use some tissue. Overlap. Here we go, lifty lifty. Very nice. Can't really see it very well. It's really delicate, this one. So yeah, I think might need, shall we try something really bold? Not sure, black. But let's try dark blue. Blue feels a bit lumpy actually. And dark purple. Not too much of this. It's really dark. Oh, there we go. That's it. Okay. And I'm actually going to, let's use that really nice one. Which one was it that I really like? This one. Let's use this one. Now, what do I want to do it on? Tally paper? Wax paper, whatever you want to call it. I don't want to do my scissors, so I'll just tear it. And that's the rough side. Wow, that looks like it's gonna be nice. I hope so. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, definitely the darker. Better. Better. Oh, my goodness. Better. Sorry about that. Showing you my common side now. It's better. Yep, better. Let's see if it'll work on the napkin. Here we go. Very nice, very nice. It's like a fabric. Oops. Very nice. Let's just smush this on here. Oh, there's a green one on that side. If I'd have known how to put it green side down. Green goes better than orange, I think, doesn't it? We'll see. Ooh! Interesting. I don't love it, but it's not horrid. Let's just do that. And I've got more blue on my roller. So, what are we going to do with that? Slap it on. On. And then I think after this, I'll call it a day. It's getting a bit long. It might be nice to try some stamps actually. Just give me a sec. Yeah, of course, I had to pull everything out to get to the stamps. all quiet now. I'm not sure about this. I've kind of changed direction. Oh well, it's only a bit of fun. I'm gonna give that a wash in a minute. Yeah. Oh, I'm sitting on something. Oops. Oopsie. Right. Let's try that. Oh, wow. Very nice. I like it. Not sure about the color combo, but it's an interesting background. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, so, well, I hope you kind of had fun watching me muck about with some paint and this kind of shows you that you can make your own jelly plate. And you know, make some really nice backgrounds and things and napkins and whatnots. It's really easy, honestly, and I would really advise you to follow the link that I remember to put in the description. I must. Follow her tutorial because it's the one I use. She followed someone else's, but she kind of tweaked the recipe, and it was her recipe that I used. So, yeah, So in the UK, you have to use the surgical spirits because they use rubbing alcohol over there in the States, and we don't really. Well, you can get it, but you have to kind of ask, and it's a pain. Just get surgical spirits. As I say, this kind of does have a very strong surgical spirit smell. But actually, it is kind of fading a little bit. I need to wash all my rollers and everything now. So, yeah. Messy hands. I've had a great afternoon now. I hope you have fun. Make yourself a jelly plate, and I will hope to see you soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.